jolly swagman camped by the billy bong under the shade.
Good night, Bruce.
Oh, hello, Bruce.
How are you, Bruce?
Big crook, Bruce.
Where's Bruce?
It's not here, Bruce.
Blimey, it's hot in here, Bruce.
It's hot enough to boil a monkey's bum.
That's a strange expression, Bruce.
Well, Bruce, I heard the Prime Minister use it. It's hot enough to boil a monkey's bum in here, Your Majesty, he said, and she smiled quietly to herself.
She's a good Sheila, Bruce, and not at all stuck up.
Here comes the boss fella now.
Hi, g'day, Bruce.
Hello, Bruce. How are you, Bruce? Gentlemen, I'd like to introduce a chap from Pommyland. He'll be joining us this year here in the philosophy department at the University of Pommyland. Michael Baldwin, this is Bruce. Michael Baldwin, this is Bruce. Michael Baldwin, this is Bruce.
Is your name not Bruce, then?
No, it's Michael.
That's going to cause a little confusion. Yeah. What if we call you Bruce, just to keep it clear?
Well, gentlemen, I think we better start the meeting. Before we start, though, I'll ask the Padre for a prayer.
Oh, Lord, we beseech thee, have mercy on our faculty. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Crack the tubes. Right. Bruce, I now call upon you to welcome Mr. Baldwin to the philosophy department.
I'd like to welcome the pommy bastard to God's own earth, and I'd like to remind them that we don't like stuck-up sticky beaks here.
Yeah, well spoken, Bruce. Now, Bruce teaches classical philosophy, Bruce teaches Hegelian philosophy, Bruce here teaches logical positivism, and is also in charge of the sheep dip.
What does new Bruce teach?
Our new Bruce will be teaching political science, Machiavelli, Bentham, Locke, Hobbes, Sutcliffe, Bradman, Lindwall, Miller, Hassett, and Bernard.
Those are cricketers, Bruce.
Ah, spit.
Howls! Howls of derisive laughter, Bruce.
Ha-ha! In addition, as he's going to be teaching politics, I told him that he's welcome to teach any of the great socialist thinkers, provided he makes it clear that they were wrong.
Australia! 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 We love you! Amen!
Any questions?
New Bruce, are you a poofter?
Are you a poofter?
No.
There, right, well, gentlemen, I'll just remind you of the faculty rules. Rule one, no poofters. Rule two, no member of the faculty is to maltreat the abos in any way whatsoever. If there's anyone watching, rule three, no poofters. Rule four, I don't want to catch anyone not drinking in their room after lights out. Rule five, no poofters. Rule six, there is no rule six. Rule seven, no poofters. Let the toast read into the walls. Bruce.
This here's the wattle, the emblem of our land. You can stick it in a bottle, you can hold it in your hand. Amen.
Amen. Now at 6 o'clock, I want every man, Bruce, of you in the Sydney Harbour Bridge room to take a glass of sherry with a flying philosopher. Bruce, and I call upon you, Padre. Close the meeting with a prayer.
Oh, Lord, we beseech thee, etc., etc., etc. Amen.
Amen.
All right, let's get some shields.
Okay.
They should dine us over to lunchtime.
Reckon so, Bruce.
Sydney, Nolan, what's this?